Halo kawan-kawan, jumpa lagi di channel Hamham GZ.
Shoes, hat, shirt, glass, hat, patch. Patch. Confirm character.
Kali ini kita akan coba memainkan game aksi berjudul The Division 2.
Confirm character. Press select to confirm character.
Oh ya, waktu itu saya mendapatkan game ini cuma Rp46.000 saja, guys.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Grafik lightning-nya kelihatan bagus, guys. Gameplay-nya sih masih sama kayak game pertama, masih berlindung dan balas tembakan, mirip game Gears of War. Environment-nya keren ya, terlihat begitu detail. Kita lihat di balik ini ada apa? Kita ikutin saja jalannya. Baru mulai sudah digempur, mulai beraksi, guys. Semoga karena kepalanya botak pelurunya bisa licin. Kalau game-game online kayak gini, biasanya ceritanya agak kurang menarik. Sejauh ini pertempurannya keren, seru, langsung jadi kayak film-film perang Hollywood. Efek lightning dan shadow ketika malam, wih, mantap. Belum menemukan musuh yang mengancam, mungkin bosnya masih belum muncul ya. Oke. Kawan, tujuan kita masuk ke gedung putih, banyak sisa-sisa pertempuran. Nah, sekarang kita sudah berada di lokasi gedung putih. Ini base pertama kita, kawan-kawan. Sepertinya ceritanya akan segera terungkap. Kelanjutannya kita ikutin saja alurnya. Enjoy!
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
So, control point identified. Right next to the Grand One.
Glad you made it. Let's do this.